My name is Richard. So what else do you need to know? Stuff about my family or where I'm from? None of that matters. Not once you cross the ocean and cut yourself loose, looking for something more beautiful, something more exciting. And yes, I admit, something more dangerous. So after 18 hours in the back of an airplane, 3 dumb movies, 2 plastic meals, 6 beers, and absolutely no sleep, I finally touched down.
Hey, you, how about you?
In Bangkok.
You want to go to the waterfall? Come on. Floating market, 1,500. Cheap for you, come on. Hey.
Hey, you need somewhere to stay?
Well, I'll be fine. I'll find my own place, thanks.
Where you are, man?
And this is it. Bangkok, good time city, gateway to Southeast Asia, where dollars and Deutsche Marks get turned into counterfeit watches and genuine scars.
Good time, boy, girl, fucking, no problem.
This is where the hungry come to feed.
You wanna drink snake blood?
Wait a minute, did you say snake blood?
Oh yeah.
No thanks.
What is wrong with snake blood?
I just don't like the idea.
Well, maybe you're scared? Afraid of something new?
No, I just don't like the idea, that's all.
Like every tourist, you want it all to be safe, just like America.
So never refuse an invitation. Never resist the unfamiliar. Never fail to be polite.
Gentlemen, that was excellent.
And never outstay your welcome.